Find the HCF of 72 and 104. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is, see, 72 and 104. This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit 2 even, so take 2. First number 7. A number close to 7 in 2 table is 236. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now last digit 6 even, so take 2. First number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1, 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now 18 is 2 9s, 18. 9 is 3 3s, 9. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1s, 3. Now the other number. Last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 1, smaller than 2, so 2 numbers, 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s, 10. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. Now last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6, 12. Now last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. Now 13, 13 is a prime number, so 13 1's 13. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places. That is here and also here. Here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here. Starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? No. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? No. No more numbers are left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4 into 2, 8 is our HCF.